दिस इज द टेक्निकल प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ स्मार्ट पावर स्लाइडिंग गेट ऑपरेटर मॉडल नंबर SP SLG 800B MG मेटल टाइप. मेटल टाइप्स मीन्स द गियर बॉक्स इन साइड इज मेटल ब्रास टाइप एंड नॉट नायलॉन टाइप सो इट कैन टेक द हेवी ड्यूटी लोड. नाउ आई विल ओपन द बॉक्स एंड शो यू द टेक्निकल प्रेजेंटेशन. दिस इज द पुश स्विच कमिंग विद द मोटर. दिस आर द देर विल बी टू रिमोट्स, वन अलार्म लाइट, वन पेयर ऑफ फोटो बीम सेंसर एंड ऑल्सो द क्लच की टू ओपन ड्यूरिंग पावर फेल. एंड दिस इज द मैग्नेट शोन इन द डेमो. सिंस दिस इज अ मैग्नेटिक लिमिट स्विच सो वी विल यूज द मैग्नेट टू शो द स्टॉप एंड क्लोज ऑफ द गेट यूजिंग द मैग्नेट. नाउ आई प्रेस द बटन क्लोज. द गेट इज क्लोजिंग एंड आफ्टर ए प्री डिफाइंड टाइम यू विल सी द स्पीड हैज बिकम स्लो. द सॉफ्ट क्लोज हैज स्टार्टेड and after that it will close down at a predefined time. When I press the open button, the gate will open in the fast mode and then slowly it will come to the soft close mode. It has come to the soft close mode and even without using the limit switch it will come to stop at a predefined time. This is the facility of the intelligent motor. Suppose your magnetic limit switch is broken, not working, so with a predefined time you can close and during the open condition and the close condition you can close the motor intelligently. This is an intelligent motor. Now I remove the soft start and soft close mode. This is pin number 2 and 3. I make it pin number 2 and 3 down. And now if I operate the open or close, if I press close, you will see that it is going in the fast mode and the soft close will not come. Now if you want to stop the motor, you have to use the magnet in the magnet limit switch and the motor is stopped. If I press the open button, so it is opening, it will not stop because the soft close option has been closed. Now I use the magnet to stop the motor. So this way the magnetic limit switch is working. Now I show you the dip switch operation. All the pin number 1, 2, 3, 4 are down. First I will show you the pin number 4. Pin number 4 is now down. So the remote is now working in the 2 button mode, not step by step mode. When I press the remote control open, it is working and I bring the magnet, it will stop. I press the close, the gate is closing. I bring the magnet, it is closed. So both the buttons of the remote are working. Now I change the pin number 4 from down position to up position. Now you will see only the second pin will be working. I will show you. Please press this button and you can see the gate is opening and I press the button second time, it is stop. I press the button third time, it is closing. I press the button fourth time, it is stop. So the same button is working now in a step-by-step operation if we change the pin number 4 from down to up position. Now I will show you the soft close in the open and close condition. Soft close thing to be enabled. I make pin number 3 and pin number 2 up. When I make pin number 3 and pin number 2 up, the soft close function will be enabled in open and close condition. Now I press the button open, the gate is opening in the speed and then it will slow down in the soft close mode and then even without the limit, magnet limit, it will stop down. I press the button again, it is closing, and after a predefined time it will come to the soft close mode and it will stop down even without the magnet. So this is working as the intelligent motor. Even without the magnetic limit switch, you can operate the closing position and the opening position. Now I will show you the auto reverse facility. Now I will show you the auto closing facility. Pin number 1 is now down. I make the pin number 1 up. When I make the pin number 1 up, the auto closing facility of the system will work. Now I show you. This is the remote control. I press the button, open. The gate is opening. After a predefined time, it will come to the soft close mode and the gate will stop. You can see the gate has stopped. It will count some time, 1, 2, 3 seconds, and then again closing, automatically closing. So the auto close facility is working and it has come to the soft close mode and it will become stop. Same thing I will show you with the remote control again. I press the button, open. The gate is opening. And in the open condition, the photo sensor will not work. The photo sensor will not work. And when it will come to the auto close mode, if somebody will come in between, you will see the photo sensor will work and the gate has started working in the another direction. So photo sensor will work only in the closing condition. Now I will explain with the wiring diagram. This is the pin number 1 is the earthing, pin number 2 is neutral, pin number 3 is the live. These are the power condition, and after that these are the 5 wires. These are the 5 wires which are not to be touched. The black, red, white, and both the black wires, these 5 wires not to be touched. Then these are the 2 green wire. This green wire are for AC 230 volt alarm light operation. And these are the 3 wire not to be touched. This is for the motor limit condition. And these are the 4 wire. Top 2 is the power supply. Black and red is the power supply for the photo beam sensor, plus minus 15 volt. And this one, the yellow and green one, is the NC connection for the photo cell. In this model, NC connection of the photo cell is being used. And this is the manual push switch. These are the 4 wire for the manual push switch. You can see the pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pin number 7 green is the open. Pin number 6 red is the close. The blue one, pin 5 is common, and the yellow one, pin 4 is for the stop condition.